as often as the genius that misquoted me. Meanwhile, I see the.
What's up, JK fam? And we back with another video. So like we said, guys, after work, we're jumping to J.COLE.
Who that? I got the flame.
Super excited for that, man. I'm a big fan of J.COLE.
Who that?
You're a big fan of J.COLE. Man, I wanted to go see him live.
Yeah, bro, you had free tickets and you didn't bring me, bro.
It was
guys,
only worth
had free
it was
tickets,
worth people, bro.
And you didn't bring me,
bro,
to the J.COLE concert.
We were in the booth upstairs, bro, drinking free booze, bro.
In Montreal, bro.
We're going crazy, man.
You didn't bring me, bro.
I couldn't bring you, bro.
No, bro, you're just a bitch, bro.
You're just a bitch whining right now, bro. That's what
you
are,
bro. You didn't bring me, you had
how
three
I cannot,
tickets.
And last, guys, without further ado, this guy's talking shit right now.
Bro.
We love you guys so much. Thank you for tuning in to another episode of JK Bros. But yo, straight up.
Two sons, bro. J.COLE, the climb back. Climb back.
Climb back. Climb back. Climb back. Yo, super excited. Let's go. And then the next one, obviously, it's going to be right after this. So, guys, stay tuned.
That's it, guys.
We got more for you.
You guys need to relax, bro. Let's go.
I am doing this work to facilitate growth or to become famous. Which is more important, getting or letting go?
That was a nice line. Wait, before we start,
bro, that beat is gonna be nasty.
Move a bit. Give me some space, bro.
Like, bro, you're annoying.
Bro, you're annoying, bro. Cause you like, all right. So, I love that you're facilitating to as a growth
or to become famous, bro.
But if you become famous, isn't that you growing at the same time?
No.
Okay, you're growing as knowledge, as well being.
That's it,
and,
bro.
Yeah, you know, you better yourself.
You don't want to become famous, bro. Let's go, bro.
Which is more important,
getting or letting go? Ah! Oh, bro, this is gonna be a nasty
positive message here.
You can do anything. Anything you can do, bro.
Everything come back around full circle. Why do lies sound pleasant but the truth hurtful? Everybody gotta cry once in a while, but how long will it take for you smile? This is that come back to life shit. My niggas pick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had a night shift.
Bro, listen to this, bro.
Bro, very poetic, very inspirational. I love his tone, bro.
Why
this
do
guy
lies,
has a tone, bro.
Why do lies sound pleasant?
Pleasant.
Please, we can't speak.
You can't read.
But the truth
hurts, bro. Because you know you want to hear what you want to hear.
Hurtful.
You want to hear what you want to hear, right?
But the lies sound
pleasant, bro.
Make you happy, bro. The lies, bro.
I like that everybody gotta cry once in a while, but how long would it take you for, you know, just a beautiful smile,
for
bro?
You
put
smile,
your,
bro.
Just put a smile.
Like, put a smile.
Okay, bro. Press play, bro.
And we gon' light the city up as if the sun had a night shift. And paint the town red for my niggas found dead too soon.
Ah!
Yeah. To the left of that decimal, I need seven figures to play the joint.
Oh,
turn up the decibels, pea pie decimator joint. Check out my projects like the workers that section 8 of points. And you'll see how I flip like exclamation points.
Whoa! Bro, the flip? Exclamation points?
Yeah, bro.
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 I need seven figures to play the joint. Turn
keep
up
the decibels.
Peep
how
I decimate a joint, bro.
Like he's gonna kill this track, bro.
Bro, this guy can flow, man. And
check out my projects, like them workers that section 8 of points, and you'll see how I flip like
exclamation points, bro.
The way he flips the beats, bro.
Bro, he flips his words, bro. That's cool, let's go.
Let's go, bro, guys.
Use that section 8 of points, and you'll see how I flip like exclamation points. My niggas shoot first as if they never played the point. More two guards, enough straps to fill for you, huh?
Okay, bro, this guy with the bars, bro. My boys shoot first as they
never
played
the
point.
More two guards, enough straps.
Guards?
More two guards.
Point guards? The basketball bars, bro, now.
Bro, the NBA bars.
That's it.
The dome bars. Go like this because you have something, bro. Do you ever wash your face?
Yeah, why?
You just did. Perfect, let's go. Oh, you had something.
if they never played the point. More two guards, enough straps to fill for you U-Haul. More depth than World War II calls around these parts. We put a brown just to drown these stumps of black corpses in county morgues. Lord, those images haunting. I ain't been asleep yet. It's 10 in the morning. I'm sending a warning. A problem with me is like the BET Hip Hop Awards. I'm starting to see you niggas don't want it. I'm sick of this flaunting. From niggas I know for sure ain't got more dough than cold trash rappers. Ass backwards, trying to go toe to toe. We laugh at you. Staff strapped up on top the totem pole to blast at you. Bass masters, look how they totem pole. Gotta know the rope.
Well, that's a J.COLE I like, bro. He's going, at the rappers, bro.
He's going at it, bro.
That's what I like, bro.
Oh, yeah, but J.COLE, man, he's a lyricist, bro. He's a poet on the beat. And, like, you look at him just as a character.
He's a poet,
you
bro.
See how much, like, you know that man is doing things for humanity. You know he's doing, he's helping people. You know, like,
that's what I like. So humble, it's...
But you went to, if you ever you went to the show, sorry, bro.
No, I didn't go to the show.
I mean, it's not much that goes on. No, it's just him and the mic, bro.
That's it.
Bro, and that's it. But the way he just does his show, at the end of the day, you're like, at the end of the night, you're like... You know, like, that was some energy, bro.
Well,
I would go see him any day. Any day.
Let me know, though, next time.
Next time, I'll let you know.
Trash rappers, ass backwards, trying to get toe-to-toe.
We laugh at you.
Stop strapped up to the
totem pole to blast at
the totem pole to blast at you. Bassmasters, look how they totem pole. Gotta know the ropes and the protocol. Or they gon' for sure blow your clothes half off like a promo. Make a little tune called folding clothes. And a nigga still ain't on the fold. Under pressure, bro, you know what cold do. Make a diamond, they just rhyming me, I'm quoting gold. One phone call gets you canceled like a homophobe. In this PC culture, dress me as the goat like they call Chief Keith Sosa. In my section, known like a fucking three-piece sofa. I'm known as the chosen one. Under the dead body lay frozen, that's how I go sometimes. When niggas weighing coke and not the pros and cons. Well, I ain't with that sleeping underground like a gopher, so I go for mine. Everything come back around for a circle. Why do lies sound pleasant but the truth?
Purple.
Everybody gotta cry once in a while. But how long will it take for you smile? This is that combat to life shit. My niggas pick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had the night shit. And paint the town red for my nigga found dead too soon. Now I know why they call it blue. Survival at all costs. Everyday niggas get...
Bro, I'm not gonna lie. If you even memorize... I think like memorizing the song is so hard.
Yeah, it is.
Like, you could even feel it, that it's not an easy song to do, and he's killing it, man.
Bro, the flow, bro.
The flow.
His flow is beautiful.
So, guys, listen.
Yeah, bro. I love when he does that, bro.
Now I know why they call it blooming. Yeah. Survival at all costs. Yeah. Everyday niggas get logged off. Bodies get hauled off. Passing the funeral procession while holding my breath in the car. I talk. The times to be feeling the devil be winning, but do that mean God lost? Got off the phone, my nigga. He back in the kennel. My dog lost. I brought around close to me before, but he became addicted to clout and all the hoes in me. I slowly peep jealousy on his breath whenever he spoke to me. Like on the low, he feeling it in my shoes. It's where he's supposed to be. I try to ignore the signs of them in the back of my mind. It felt like letting a nigga come sleep on your couch and he eating up all your groceries. My nigga repeated this quote to me. I felt this potency. Said most of these niggas gon' hang themselves, just giving a rope and see. Shit, I heeded that. What got showed to me was screaming that. Some niggas you gotta leave them back. Unfortunately, we seen the trap. Nigga be on that demon clap. Resultantly, they seen the clap as often as the genius that misquoted me. Meanwhile, I see the...
Bro, as often as the genius app misquoted me. Bro. Does that happen a lot on that stuff?
On that website?
Yeah.
I don't know, bro. I don't know, but bro, he just spit.
Bro,
bars.
He's spitting bars right now, bro.
Because you gotta leave him back, unfortunately. You seen the trap. Nigga be on that demon clap. Resultantly, they seen the clap as often as the genius at this corporate. Meanwhile, I see that your balance is glistening. I'm glad that you shine, but need I remind you, my niggas is down in the nickel. Shaving a whatever corner can find. A petty is trying to commit in it. Just to get by for a limited time. The steepest mountain they trying to climb. I'm here trying to find a derivative. You niggas don't feel me. You see the clap, you don't see the real me. If I sit, you nigga wouldn't heal me. Therefore, I'm healing myself. Getting into my guys, slowly revealing myself, building my wealth. For niggas that's wrong, I'ma kill on myself. Trust me.
Oh,
guys.
I like the way he's directing this kind of message, because it's not like a lot of people will go at it differently, but just the way he goes, man, it's like he's not dissing.
No.
He's showing them like,
no, like not
he's
knowledge.
Showing them the page, right? Like, it's like, this is what I'm at.
He's explaining.
Yeah, this is what I'm going for. I'm not going in the same road as you.
Exactly.
But he's being
bro.
Polite. He's like, you could come to my area Come to my world. But this is nice, bro.
It's, bro, guys, he wrote it perfectly.
Bro. Yeah, but that's just crazy, man. I don't know why he hasn't released stuff since now, but, like, that's crazy.
Like, this guy, if he's not in the top five rappers, bro, like, right now, bro, this album, he's gonna drop.
You know when the album is dropping?
No.
Super nice. Excited for the album, man. But this, so far, is very poetic as a replay value and like,
these are the poetry bars, bro!
Getting into my guys, slowly revealing myself, building my wealth. For niggas that's mine, I'ma kill myself. Everything come back around full circle. Why do lies sound testing of the true turbo? Everybody got a tribe once in a while. But how long will it take before you smile? This is that come back to life shit. My niggas pick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had a night shift. And paint the town red for my nigga found dead too soon. Now I know why they call it
blue moon.
Everybody mentions suicide prevention, and they even make a hotline to call up when there's tension. But I got a question: what about a fucking homicide?
Whoa!
This guy, man, spreads a message, bro, spreads love and hip-hop. He does his thing. He's on his own route, bro. Like, he doesn't...
Bro, he's
hip-hop. He doesn't
right
even
now.
Nobody, bro.
He's hip-hop right now. He's the guy that could save hip-hop, bro.
I mean, there's a lot of artists out there that could save hip-hop.
No,
but J.COLE, I would agree.
J.COLE, bro, is right now, bro...
Well, not necessarily right now, but, like, I find there's a lot of artists out there that's doing their thing and they're making
bro,
hip-hop
that can't write like this?
Well, he's a good writer, but then you have other artists that have different topics to have to express, bro. And for me, them, they're reviving hip-hop as well, man. There's a lot out there. But J.COLE is, for one, that's in the mainstream right now. That's, like, doing his thing, and he's not even going in another direction. He's just,
he's staying in
he's always
house.
Doing his thing, man. I like that last part. He's like, what about homicide, man?
When we need a number.
To call when there's somebody voice, with a finger trigger, bro.
The trigger, bro, Jesus Christ. Guys, 10 on 10.
10 on 10.
We're going on the second
We're
track.
We're going on the second track.
If you're new to the channel,
make sure you subscribe, like comment, spit your bars, guys.
Let's go, bro. J.COLE. But now we gotta go and
we'll see you on the next video.
Yo. Peace.